Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to be playing Papa's Hot Doggeria to Go. So, I know I already made a video today, but I was just really bored, so I figured why not play this game with you guys. So, this is just one game in a series of cooking games by Flipline Studios, and they have pretty much every food you could possibly imagine, from pizza to burgers, sushi, pancakes, cupcakes, pretty much everything. So they originally started out as computer games, but they are now starting to make them into apps, and this one actually just came out on Monday, I think it was. So yeah, pretty recent. And let's get started here. So I am currently on rank 27, day 46, and we are in the Maple Mornings holiday. So let's go ahead and begin. So we have a new customer, as well as a new pickle. So it takes place at a baseball stadium, as you can see. So we're going to take the customer's order. Throw the hot dog onto the grill and use this booster to make it cook faster. So I'm also going to go ahead and make their drink and popcorn, and then put that in. We've got another customer here. Done, so we'll throw it into a bun. And here's the build station where we'll put on the toppings. So we have cheese, onions, mustard, and flip that, and bacon. We'll add the drinks, and I'm gonna try to make the next customer's drinks corn. And we will serve it. So we got a perfect score. So I'm going to... And for some reason the audio cut off here, so I don't know what to do. We're just gonna go along with it. And yeah, I will add some music as well so it's not so silent. So we're just going to put the toppings on, got relish, ketchup, oops, I accidentally put on two pickles there, so hopefully we don't get too bad of a score. Okay, so it wasn't that bad. Star customer. And yeah, that is basically the gist of it. So that's a French toast bun, which I don't know if that sounds good or not, but I don't know. Also bacon, I don't know. So we have an Italian sausage and sauerkraut here. Fajita vegetables is interesting, and ketchup. So this game is really, really fun. I would highly recommend it. It is $1.99 on the App Store and Google Play. and they also have it for tablets for $2.99. And this is not sponsored, by the way, but I'd love to be. So we got another perfect score from Emlet. So this customer ordered the special, which is the golden retriever today. Alright, so you can click this little button to see how to make the special, and I accidentally put a pickle on, so I'm going to redo that one. Okay, so let's try this again. We've got mustard, and then this is pineapple relish, which sounds really gross. And cheese. And we are almost done here. By the way, this customer is a closer, which is always the last customer, and they will actually grade your orders harder, so you want to make sure you do a good job for them. So now let's see our service quality for today. 99%, so pretty good. And let's see if we'll rank up. Yes, we did, rank 28. So now we have the opportunity to play a mini game. So this is strikeout. Basically just try to avoid the bat with the ball, and I screwed that up, so let's do it again. Strike one, strike two. So you win prizes from these games. So here's the shop. I can't really afford anything right now. Yeah, that is Papa's Hot Doggeria to go. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Peace.